and Chief Creative Officer, Jay Mays.
Thank you. Good morning, everyone. Thanks for joining us. Well, I'll tell you what, it's great to be here in November at the inaugural auto show for Los Angeles as opposed to January. And what really is great for us is that with a newly timed show, it seemed really appropriate that we would bring out a new concept as well. Now, this one that you're about to see is very, very special. In fact, it was 2 years in the making. You're going to instantly recognize it, so I don't have to tell you what it is. It's got American lineage, but there are clearly a few twists and turns that make this particular muscle car one of a kind. Now, for the unveiling, I'd like to bring up an old friend of ours who it happens to be a great Italian designer in his own right. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome with me Fabrizio Giugiaro of renowned global coach builder, Ital Design. Fabrizio. Fabrizio and I think you're going to like this, so rather than talk too much more, let's pull the wraps off this baby.
Thank you.
This is the Mustang, which is very clear, by Giugiaro, powered by Ford Racing Technologies. And during the North American International Auto Show back in 05, Fabrizio had come to me and proposed the idea of a Mustang, but in a Mustang with an Italian designer suit. Now, this is not just an appealing offer because it underscores Mustang's global appeal, but also because of Fabrizio's father, Giorgetto, created back in 1965 with Bertone, the Bertone Mustang. And these concepts, in my mind at least, make a strong pair of bookends saluting two of the best eras of Mustang, today and those from the 60s. The result, as I think you can see, is a strikingly modern Italian beauty. So Fabrizio, why don't you take the reins over and tell what the team has done to create this classic Italian masterpiece.
Thank you very much, Jay. Benvenuti, grazie. Say a few words in English, but I don't speak English very well, so I will say just a few words. First of all, I have to thank Ford for the opportunity that they gave to us, authorizing to do something like this. It's very difficult for us every year to invest on a prototype, and it's very difficult to have the clearance and to have the authorization to do something like this. Mustang is, as you know better than me, is an American icon, and to touch something that today is really successful for me and for us was really a big challenge. First of all, you will see immediately that the car is in a proportion very particular, is not a typical three box, and it's got a particular system of door that I will show you. Let's start from the front. As you see, the front has a particular grille with a lot of, we emphasize a little bit the logo, the brand, the horses, and has a typical front of a Mustang, but with a different and a particular advance cut on the top, from the top view. The hood is very big because, as Jay mentioned, is an incredible engine, 500 horsepower from Ford Racing. And after that long hood, we have a particular system of door, scissor door, completely automatic, that make the car really exotic. The interior, as you see, is very particular, very trendy, with some Italian touch in the choose of the color. We also use many times also in the interior the orange, which is the main color of the car. And it is, we don't have to forget that it is a four-seat sports car. The rear is another point very particular. It's very short. The car is shorter than the today Mustang, and it's very unique. We wanted to maintain some detail of the Mustang, like this, which is not today the fuel cap, but it hides the camera. The lights, the rear lights, made in three pieces, like the tradition of the Mustang. And at the end, what I have to say, look at the top. It's a particular top, one glass that starts from the windshield to the rear of the car. I hope you like, enjoy. Thank you very much.
Fabulous car. Thanks, Fabrizio. Now, you'll have a chance to look at this a little bit closer in just a moment. But first, I'd like to hand it over to Cisco Cadena, who's our Group Vice President of Marketing, Sales, and Service in North America, for a little bit more product news. Thank you for coming today.
It's a hard act to follow there, right? Italian suit and Mustang. Thank you, Jay. Appreciate it. It's very exciting to have Ital Design let your imagination run free with Mustang, and this is what you get. What a beautiful car. Truly gorgeous, but it remains very, very American. The next vehicle we would like to show you is also very American. It's about the freedom of the road and also about the freedom of the trail. It's about employing science and technology to make driving safer, but also greener. And it brings together the way forward strategies we're following to make sure that we make the Ford brand stronger and stronger every day. Ladies and gentlemen, the 2008 Ford Escape and Escape Hybrid. Take a look. What do you think? Yeah. In one look, yeah. Thank you. In one look, you can spot the influence of the Ford trucks, right? The Escape face is bolder, the new chrome grille is prominent, and the profile is stronger thanks to a race hood and belt line and optional 17-inch aluminum wheels. All in all, it is tough, but refined look that's pure SUV. When you move to the inside of the Escape, in dry one in particular, you will see that we squarely put the customer needs first and foremost. And that's what it takes to build winners. And we know how to win in this segment. In fact, we now have more than 1 million Ford Escapes on the road, and that includes, of course, our Escape hybrid drivers, such as Toby Maguire, Melissa Etheridge, and many others that have taken up the Escape as their vehicle. Yes, the customer needs first. The new Escape's cabin is contemporary, stylish, and very, very quiet. In fact, it's up to 15% quieter on the highway than the present Escape. It's also packed with new features, like a touchscreen navigation system, Sirius satellite radio, an iPod jack, and a center console that is large enough to hold your laptop. Now, many of these technologies are quickly becoming must-have. It must have features because, you know, once you have them, you wonder how in the heck you ever did without them, right? The Escape's cloth seats, this is an interesting fact, meanwhile represents a different type of technology. Instead of using brand new material to create the fabric, we use scrap plastic. That means less waste in our landfills and eliminating an estimated savings of 7 million kilowatt hours of electricity and 600,000 gallons of water. And at night, the interior becomes even more distinctive because we light the instrument and switches in the color we call ice blue. It looks really very, very cool. It's easy on the eyes, and it will make its way into other Ford products as a signature feature. Now, another signature feature is hidden from view, but it's always on guard for our customers. I'm talking about Ford's most advanced safety technology, the Safety Canopy Air Curtain System, and coupled with advanced track and roll stability control. Both are standard equipment, just like they are on the Explorer, the Sport Track, the Expedition, and the Edge. Making the standard is the right thing to do for our customers. It will help us improve our scores in both the Consumer Reports and the Insurance Institute's testing. And we'll have the feature standard on all our retail products in North America by 2009. Now, as you know, Escape remains one of the most important vehicles for attracting new customers and young people and women to the Ford brand. They like the styling and the package and the available four-wheel drive, like on this one. Powertrain choice is also important and also an appeal to this crowd. If fuel economy and affordability is most important to you, we offer a four-cylinder that is fun to drive. If you want a spirit to driving and you need tow, the V6 is available and it can tow up to 3,500 pounds. Now, if you want V6 performance and fuel economy well above 30 miles per gallon, we offer a full hybrid that seamlessly shifts us between gas and electric power without you even knowing it. For 2008, we will offer all this features, new car, new interior, and a lower sticker price. The payoff will be more appeal, stronger resale value, and more satisfied customer. It's happening today with the Expedition and the Fusion, and you will see it happen with the Edge as it arrives in the showroom floors next month. And we'll pick up the pace when we have the Escape arrive in our showroom floors early next year. Indeed, you will see this with every Ford launch going forward. That's the way forward in action. Now, before we wrap it up, I have an invitation for you. I have an interesting invitation for you. It's a chance to drive one of the green technologies that we're working on for the future. That's right, actually drive one. Outside the West Hall is a Ford Explorer powered by an advanced hydrogen fuel cell. And I encourage you, all of you, to take it for a spin before you leave. It's a great chance to truly drive the future. With that, I'd like to invite you to see the Ford Escape up close and meet the members of the design and engineering team that are here to answer any questions you may have. Thanks for being with us. Much appreciated.